What did the coffin need before burying it? And engraving.